No. No. We're just a bunch of overachieving, hardworking individuals. I think everybody works hard. I told them, our 7 a.m. CrossFit paid off today.
Casey, Coach is surprised that you got this far. Not that she didn't believe in you guys, but she definitely is surprised to come March 1st. Since March 1st to now, what's your feeling on this? I mean, did you think when you started this season that you'd be sitting here?
I was very confident, and we were trying to stay humble. But we are a young team, and we saw that there was challenges, and we definitely looked at Westminster for the council, and we thought Liberty was going to be tough a little bit, but then we had it, and that just gave us all confidence. And then knowing that, like Aaron said, we have these wins, that just gave, for me, I had all